He was stripped, beaten, and insulted. Because he lives, he is robed in majesty. He was crowned with a crown of thorns. Because he lives, he is crowned with glory. He was spit on and struck with a rod on his head over and over and over again. Because he lives, he rules the nations with a rod of iron. He was mocked as the King of the Jews. Because he lives, he is King of kings and Lord over all. He was hung on a cross. Because he lives, he is seated on high. Because Jesus lives, it is finished. It is done. Because Jesus lives, we have redemption through his blood. Because Jesus lives, when we have united with him in his death, we will certainly be united with him in a resurrection like his.